President Clinton made the formal apology on behalf of the federal government. The project denied treatment to men with syphilis.